Maria Baiulescu Technical College is situated in Brașov. Brașov is the second industrial town in Romania and first tourist destination. In Brașov, there are universities, 12 upper secondary schools, 13 technical schools, and 30 gymnasium primary schools. In our high school, there are 84 teachers and trainers organized in 10 departments. 856 students learn at different levels, such upper secondary, vocational education, post-upper secondary, and adult education. We are a dynamic and forthcoming institution with involvement in local partnerships, national partnerships, international partnerships through Leonardo pilot projects, student practical placements, cooperation school project and school improvement project in Comenius, and attending teacher training courses. Language teaching has now an important improvement in the last few years. Modern teaching technique became familiar at the language classes. We use modern technology such as computers, internet, video projectors as teaching aid. Language teaching is focused on the students' interest in learning languages so as to be prepared for the labor market. Therefore, the curriculum includes specific topics according to the student's professional specialization. Various communicative approaches are used in language teaching, and the teacher is no longer the manager of the class but an intermediary. The study of the first language begins in third grade at the age of 9. The second language is introduced in the fifth grade at the age of 11. Children can begin the study of the first language in first grade as an optional course. At parents' request, one language can be studied in kindergarten.